October 13. I finally got outside. John is still stuck in the round cell. I hope I can read good tomorrow. October 14. I did good reading today. I was so happy, but the 21 sacraments for the descent of the Holy Mother was hard. October 16. Some important people came today. One of them was a lady named Dahlia. October 17. The important lady told me Mommy was asleep in Ashfield. I got a Mommy too. I'm really happy. I want to see her. Where is Ashfield anyhow? October 6th. Tomorrow is book study in the chapel. If I can't read good, I'll wind up like John. I'm really scared. October 5th. I got hit again. I didn't do anything wrong. I wish he was dead. October 4th. My cheek hurts. I hate him. October 1. He told me to write whatever. Nobody will see it anyhow. I like to write. Teacher told me how. March 17. I went to Ashfield again. It was my fourth time. Just like before, I didn't see Mommy. The city is scary, and the apartment where Mommy is has a scary guy in it. If I can just read the 21 sacraments for the Holy Mother thing, I can be with her. October 18. I have to stay in the round cell tomorrow, even if I read good. If I do it, God will be happy, so I will do it. He comes into the round cell a lot to visit, but it's okay, I guess. This be Silent Hill Woods? Thank you. October, too. I played with Bob. It was fun. But I went too far and he got really mad. October 3. I played with Bob again. I went even further this time. There was a huge rock. It was really cool. He beat me up after it. October 15. Bob is gone. October 15. Bob is gone. Nobody will tell me what happened.